Okay, so this is copper chloride, one of them anyway. I'm putting the ammonia on top, 28% or something. Isn't that kind of cute? It's just floating the ammonia-rich part on top. And then there's a precipitate in the middle, and then the copper chloride still underneath. I'm going to add a bit more ammonia. Oh, there's the precipitate. Ooh, there's deep blue. Now I'm adding in formic acid, except I haven't added it yet, just the fumes are going everywhere. Now I'm adding it in. And now we get yet another color.